Okay, here's a video on how to make your FM45 piggyback trailer. First thing you gotta do, take the trailer, the actual thing, and the base of it, and install them. Make sure it's not upside down, and that is on the back. So the thing that sticks out, I guess that you can use to pop it in. Maybe not. This may take a while. Oh, got it. Now you got the landing gear. So you do this, put the wheels on there. Do that for all four of them. Two of them will have this little end on it, and two of them will have these little things. Okay, got it. Now landing gear. You put the two ones with not the little pokes into one of them, and the two with the pokes into the other one. But you don't have to do that. So just stick them in through the hole, and yes, I am doing this without the instructions. Yes. And you may be saying, but dude, you need to use the instructions. Here's what I say. Instructions are for suckers. Well, unless it's a Lego set, then you need them. Back. Oh yeah, I forgot you can't do both of them at the same time. So just make sure that you get in there. And then put the other ones in there. Sorry if this is getting boring, but it's just that it takes a while with the plastic. Now, take the bottom of this and install them in. Stop sticking. Oh, be good. Be good. Be good. Oh, come on, dude, to be good. I'm a good crazy on you. You like staying there. Sorry about the warning conditions. Then take this piece. Here, up. Yeah, take it on top of the box. Right there. Then take this and put it right over there. There you go, you got your 45 piggyback trailer. And so, wait, it's ready to run. Oh, and kit. So that's how to build this. And I'm not gonna show it on a track because I'm not, my layout's at another house, so I can't really show it right now. I'm at my house. So, bye, and watch my other videos. Well, let's just say watch my videos. Ah, camera sideways. Okay, I'll try to get a picture of me.